My name is Zaven Khachaturian. I have been the editor of the Journal of Alzheimer's and Dementia since 2005. My main message was that the treatments for Alzheimer's have not worked so far during the last 30 years. Therefore, we need to think through what we're doing wrong, because Alzheimer's is a complex brain disorder, and we cannot use the traditional paradigm that's been used in neurological research or therapy development and other simpler disorders. Therefore, we have to use a different approach.